player vagy multiplayer? Single player. Egy-egy és az alapjátékat nyomjuk. Megnézzük, kipróbáljuk. Create a new save game. Oké. Nem sok minden enged itt az elején, hogy bármit is változtassunk. Rögtön belecsap a lecsóba. Aha, ezzel megállítottuk. Szerintem ott jöttünk. Az úriemberek szépen fölkísérte minket a vonathoz. Azaz valami küldetésünk lesz. Amit nekünk kell, és csúnya néztek ránk, úgyhogy ez valami titkos küldi lesz.
Finally bringing civilization to this savage land.
I could not agree with you more, my dear. My daddy settled this land, and I know he'll be looking down on us, pleased at how we helped the natives.
Yes, they've lost their land, but they've gained access to heaven.
Do you mean unless an innocent receives communion, they're destined to go to hell? That hardly seems fair.
What I mean to say, Jenny, is that there is a great deal of difference between an innocent and a savage.
I never thought of it that way.
Yes, they live like animals, but they're happier now.
Not only do people now have motor cars, Father, but I heard that pretty soon we will be able to fly.
No, only angels can fly, Jenny.
No, no, apparently people can fly. Didn't you hear? Out in Kansas, a man even got a car to fly.
I hardly think so, Jenny.
Oh, this is a cactus.
Apparently, Mr. Johns wants to run for governor. Which is why he's so concerned with cleaning up the state.
Nate Johns.
Yes.
His family is nothing but hillbilly trash that came here after the war. I don't want to be judgmental, but this state should not be ruled by such a disgusting family. A family without class.
Apparently. The Johns family have made a lot of money, and he has a lot of friends in politics.
Mrs. Bush, money isn't everything. There are many things that money cannot buy.
It seems that money can buy voters, though. Mm.
What you must remember, my dear, is that we have been brought here to spread the word. And the word and civilization, they are the same thing. They are the gifts. It is the opportunity we have, the chance to live among people who are decent and who do not kill each other. And who let you worship in peace.
It's so confusing, Father. Sometimes I find it impossible to make the distinction between a loving act and a hateful one. I mean, they often seem to be the same thing.
Yes, Jenny, it is confusing. But you only have to ask me if you need help.
Indeed.
Well, here we are, Mrs. Bush. Armadillo.
Na, megérkeztünk. Na, és akkor így most... Options. Na, ez az. Konfigurálni. Audio. Display. A brightness-t ezt felnyomjuk, mint mindig. Subtitles. Azaz kell, subtitles kell nekünk. Mégis csak jobban értjük a felirattal a dolgokat. Oké. Okay. Nem, cheat, az nem izgat. Save on. Okay. Journey. Mm-hmm. Kinézet. Hát itt egyelőre nem tudunk mit változtatni. És a térkép. Szép nagy térképünk lesz, már látom előre. Ebben a nyílt világjátékban. Jó. Hoppá, valakit ott kidobtak. Az X-el ugrik. Juhú! Na nézzünk be a szalomba.
Are you walking to Fort Mercer, Mr. Marston? to find 30 of horses and these in all of New Albany. Easy on the spurs now. We don't need to draw undue attention. Whoa there.
Van baloldalt ott van a kitartása.
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk round those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an ulcerated back tooth. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time.
Marston?
I doubt it. I ain't planning on staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like Thieves Landing. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all? Do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guide. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right. Come on.
You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. That's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me. There's things you're better off not knowing.
I'll tell you, Mr. Marston, those coyotes eat better than I do. Not far now. You'll see the fort when you get to the top of this hill.
Na, jó van, megnéztük. Na, mennyi?
Listen, mister. This here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Let's go.
Bill! Bill! come for you! Bill Williamson! Come out here right now!
No, ezért a kis Billért jöttünk.
Don't make me kill you.
Nobody needs to kill anyone, Bill.
You must think I was born yesterday. You always did think I was an idiot.
That ain't fair, Bill. You were as my brother. I've come to try to save you.
Oh. Do I look like I need saving?
Bill, please.
They want to kill us all. I can help you.
Well, you never tried to save me before. You only to save yourself.
Bill, I implore you think about this.
You implore me? You implore me. You always were one for fancy words. Oh. Well, things are different now, John. Now I'm in charge! No more Dutch! And no more you. Implores. I implores you to go back and tell them to send someone just a little bit more impressive next time.
Well.
Oh.
Poor. Opa. Ez nem túl jó kezdés. Meg nekem nem haltunk. Különben hogy elszólna a játék rólunk. Mi beráltak régi problémák.
So, how do you feel?
I don't know the polite word for it.
I do. Stupid is the word we use around here. What were you doing?
I was doing something stupid.
Well, you'll be okay. Once you didn't die, the doctor said you'd be fine. He got the bullets out a couple days ago.
Good.
It cost us $15.
I'm sorry, madam. Should have left me there to die.
Did you want to die? I mean, was that it? Was that why you went straight out to Fort Mercer and picked a fight with the worst bandit in the county? To die, Mr.
Marston. John Marston.
Bonnie McFarlane. Miss Bonnie McFarlane.
Well, you may be right, Miss McFarlane. I don't know.
Huh. So what were you doing?
I was trying to give Mr. Williamson a chance. For old time's sake.
You know Ben Williamson?
Knew him. Long time ago.
What was he like?
Dumb.
Just like you.
Thank you, miss. Seen my hat?
I have. And, what will you do now?
Now I'm gonna take my time and go after him the less kind way.
Well, that sounds very fun, Mr. Marston. Quite heroic. Just like in those penny dreadfuls my brother used to read. Meanwhile, if you'll excuse me, I've got a ranch to run. Of course, if you're feeling better, why not take a ride with me later and help me patrol the perimeter? You can earn back some of that money we wasted on doctor's bills.
Of course. And thank you for saving my life, I mean.
Next time, Mr. Marston, I strongly recommend you don't try to lose it quite so earnestly.
I'll bear that in mind.
No. Körbenézünk. Valami kis rancsra jutottunk. Szemből nagyon menők vagyunk. Na, kis jótékony segítőink megvolta. Megmentették az életünket. Kicsit fáj az oldalunk még.
Mr. Marston, back in the land of the living, I see.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
Well, no time to waste. The horses are saddled up over here.
Okay. Anaplo. Kell fizetnünk.
Are you bored of the ranch already?
Azt a $15.
It's also where we lock up good for nothing outlaws such as yourself.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now.
Nyom le a B-t és akkor mutatni fogja.
Okay, let's see if you can.
Hát ez nem mutatta. Na mindegy.
Let's make a tour of the ranch so you can get your bearings.
Come on.
To your right is the general store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.
Na, most.
And here's the corral. This one's for the horses. What do you think?
I'm no expert, but it certainly looks like a fine corral.
I suspect you've stolen more horses than you've broken.
Now where'd you get such an idea?
First impressions are hard.
Opa, 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 opa. Jó, tudom, hogy nincs idő ránk. Na.
That's the train station. Things sure have changed since the line finally got finished, bringing in all sorts of new folk like yourself.
Is that such a bad thing?
Change is only good when it makes things better.
Nekünk mindig megnézegetni a dolgokat, el is összítjük az irányítást. Na. körbe mutogatja nekünk. Menjél már oda. Ilyenkor miért nem...
Before we head out on patrol.
You'll get no complaint from me, Miss McFarland.
No, that's it.
What are you waiting for?
Jövök.
How about a cold drink, Mr. Marston?
Thank you, ma'am.
Van az jó este. Egy kis itóka.
I could use a rest.
Sure. Come on in. I'll show you the house and then you can sit for a while.
Thank you.
Mr. Marston.
Miss McFarland.
Remember me telling you about the trouble we've been having with rustlers and other undesirables?
I do.
Will you help me keep watch on the property line this evening?
Sure.
I want to see just who is trespassing on our land.
This is a fine weapon.
Come, let's head out. The country is really beautiful around this time.
Na, megtanulunk lövöldözni végre.
Come on, then. Let's mount up and take a look around.
Ricsben a kript akarja a feliratokat, de itt legalább láthatjuk, hogy miről van szó, így vissza tudjuk nézni. Jó. Na.
Right, follow me. Keep your eyes peeled for anything suspicious.
Oké, nyitva tartjuk a szemünket.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. I feel
like milyen csillagos az éjszaka. Nem arra. Na, de én nem tudom kikötni. De ló hátról. Hol van, na? Nem bírok én ilyen gyorsan. Hol vagytok, nyúszik? Ja, hogy Y-ra le is tudunk szállni. Oké. Igen, benéztünk a WC-be. Jó, úgy látom, ezt az irányt is meg szoktunk kell.
It ain't never easy living off the land like this. Maybe you should move to a big city, become a lady of leisure.
Igen, viszik a tyúkokat. Erre ment, szóval egy még. Csirkéket elviszik, hát. Persze.
You know, you can actually handle a rifle.
It's something I've had a little experience in.
Maybe Bill Williamson did get lucky after all.
Luck didn't really come into it, miss.
You're a useful man to have around the ranch, that's for sure. But don't think I've forgotten what brought you here. We'll do whatever we can to help you.
I sure appreciate that, Miss McFarland.
Here we are. Thank you for your help, Mr. Marston. Makes me kind of happy I saved your life. Get some sleep and I will see you in the morning.
Good night, Miss McFarland.
Lássuk a mappet. Bonnie.
Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stay close to Charlie.
This is before morning. Keep up with the dog. Jó, hát menjünk a kutyával. Oké. Okay. Most fake.
We're a good team, boy.
Jaj, azt nem kellett volna. Jó van. Hát ki tudja ezt meg? Most melyik volt a jó fiú és melyik a rossz fiú? Gyere ide! Opszi! Megősz! Na! Jaj, nem engedj sokkal jobban, mint a városban. Beszorultunk. Tud. Hát ez kemény. Akkor elkapjuk ezt a másik lovat. Jaj, rájöttünk az X-re tudunk ugorni, persze. Ezzel leszállni, ezzel felszállni. De miért nem... Ops, itt a másik test. Nézzük csak meg, azt is kifosztjuk. Begyűjtjük, ami be lehet. Nem volt semmi. Kaptunk 15 dollárt. Az jó. A hírnevünk 5-tel nőtt. A küldetés megcsináltuk ügyesen. Ó, boci! Gyere ide! Nem lehet rád ülni? Hát talán nem. Bocsi, hogy felrögte. Nem direkt volt. Na. köszönt itt nékünk.
Watch your step, partner.
Oh-oh. General Store. Akkor lehet, hogy menjünk alukálni. Vagy menjünk itt terepre?
My mistake.
Sideways. What is happening?
I remember when I was a young lad growing up on a farm. We had sheep and horses.
Took that good too.
I had to shear them sheep every spring. Hell of a task, out of my telling you.
Oh, really? No more than 6 or 7 when my paw hands me the shears and sets me to work.
Yeah.
Mi az a 7/9? Van. Again.
I'd like to earn a little something searching around about for a few plants I'm light on. Here's the deal. Whichever one of us gets back here first with the right plants wins on the bet.
Ja, értem. $11 kellene ahhoz, hogy ezt a kihívást elfogadjuk. Hát annyiunk még nincsen. És akkor, aha, azokat meg bejelölgeti képen, tehát bármikor vissza tudunk jutni. Értem. Ott valami fűben. USA to the first rank of service challenge. Aha. Jó, van. Mindenféle extra apróságot, amit ebben a játékban lehet. Hallóka.
Load up now.
Oh, don't Magányul lesz, látunk újabb virágok be lehet gyűjteni. Arra nem kellene leesni. Fedezzük fel itt a vidéket. Hogy elszáguldanak közöttünk a vadlódok. Ez tök jó. Virágszedők lettünk. Szép lassan rájövünk mindenre. Hát, hogy fölkelt a nap, most már lehet, hogy visszamehetnénk. Meg lehet nyúzni. Apa, picit véres lett a kamera. Bocsika. És ez nekünk mi volt jó, hogy ezt megnyúztuk? Aha, itt. Húsi. És bőr. Felszerelésünkben. Ből a naplementébe.
Mr. Marston, how are you doing today?
Okay, sure. Well, thank
you. How are you?
Well, I'm fine. Thank you. So, how are your ribs?
Fine. A little sore, but apart from a couple extra scars, it'll be as nothing happened.
Good. Come in. You know, you never did tell me how you met that Bill Williamson or what you wanted from him.
No, miss, I did not.
Well, why not, if you don't mind me asking?
I certainly don't mind you asking if you don't mind me not telling. See, it's a complicated and somewhat pathetic tale, and by telling you, not only would I be putting your life in danger, but also threatening the lives of some people that I hold very dear.
Well, I apologize if I seem to be...
And I apologize for my reticence. Hope you believe me when I say that it's simply out of respect for you.
Of course, Mr. Marston. I understand that a city dweller such as yourself to have some exotic secrets, so us country folk are impressed.
I'm no city man, miss.
Yeah, but I saw you get on the train at Blackwater.
Uh-huh.
You with those gentlemen in bowler hats?
I'm still no city man.
But I bet you can't ride, Mr. Marston.
hate to take money from a lady, miss.
Oh, you won't be. I'll race you right now.
If it makes you happy.
We'll see.
All right, I'll show you how we ride around these parts.
Na jó, menjünk ezzel a feketével.
Hello,
jó van, meg van.
On the count of three. Three, two, one, go! I trust you're not gonna be a gentleman about this.
You don't know me at all, Mr. McFarland.
Oh, tűnik, hogy ez egy verseny. Ez mi volt, te ló? Ó, ez nem lesz meg. Ez már nem lesz meg. Látjuk, hogy hol van már a néni. Hol van már a néni?
Should go pay the marshal a visit in Armadillo sometime.
Hát ez nem
I'm sure he could help you.
Na nem baj.
Nice Mr. Williamson.
Gyakorlatilag ledobott a ló.
You do whatever you think best, Mr. Marston.
Ledobott a ló. Úgy könnyű nyerni. Azt innentől szívás volt.
Business opportunity, like I was born yesterday.
itt tart. Marshall Johnson. Itt vagyunk. Doctor Office. Van. Most nyitva van a bolt, úgy nézem.
Welcome to my shop. Say what you like about your
mistake, mister.
He's a proper lady.
All genuine stuff here. És akkor itt lehet vásárolgatni. Térképeket. Meg mindenfélét, jól van. Mindjárt visszatérek.
I was talking to some Blackwater fellas last night. Seemed kind of snooty.
Is that a fact?
That outline down by the river killed another family last night.
Well, I'll be damned.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Looking well, sir.
Well, hello.
How are you doing?
Na, és ezeket lehet eladogatni. Jó, hát most megnyomjuk el őket. Nézzük ez itten. Right. Aha. Ez a póker asztal. jeez. Kolega. Aha. Hatot kell találni a levelekből. Aha, és a brief. Briefnél is, hogyha... Gondolzok egyébként, hogy nem engedél többet. Na mindegy. Visszalapozni.
Greetings.
És itt elcsorom. Oké, elfizettelek. Jól van most már. Már hogy ledobtam. Aha. Jó. Na nézzük, ott van valami ötlet. Meg. De nem úgy, hogy lecsúszol, nem úgy, nem úgy. Ó, Ay. Béna.
Here. There's
How
a change
you,
of season in the air. I feel it in my patient's bones. Let's see what you have.
Thanks a lot.
There's a young lady here's about to boil in the most unfortunate place. A pleasure dealing with you.
How do you do? Mr. Marston, how are you?
Good, Miss McFarlane. How are you?
I'm well. Would you mind riding with me to Armadillo? I've got to get some supplies and I could do with the company.
Of course.
You can take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman. Take the driver's seat. Come on.
Kocsit fogunk meg hajtani. Oj, de fölpattantunk.
You're looking much better, considering you were almost buzzard food a couple days ago.
I have you to thank for that, miss.
So do tell me, have you needlessly risked your life since we last spoke?
No, miss, I have not.
Well, that's a relief. Perhaps there's hope for you yet.
I wouldn't bet on it.
Oh, there's always hope, Mr. Marston. Be a rancher in this kind of country if you don't believe that.
An admirable attitude, miss.
I suppose so. I can't think of any other way to stay sane, to be frank. What about you? Have you ever given up hope altogether?
Hope hasn't really entered into it. It's not really something I think about.
A peculiar outlook. I can't really sustain you.
I can't always say I do either.
Oh, don't be so deliberately enigmatic.
I'm not, miss.
Yes, you are. You are being deliberately obscure as a substitute for having a personality.
I just know there are two theories to arguing with women, and neither one...
I'm not even going to dignify that gibberish with a response. I think it's funny I found you dying on the side of the road and now you're driving me into town.
You have a strange sense of humor.
Well, you must admit, it's an unusual start to a friendship.
I didn't realize we were friends, Mr. Farland.
Oh, please. Now who's being funny? Listen, I know that business with Williamson is your business, but I don't know. You've been good to us, and I don't think you're a bad man.
Oh.
Stupid, perhaps, but not rotten. I just worry about you gallivanting around these parts like you're some kind of deranged bounty hunter. Like Paul always says, don't go waking snakes.
I appreciate your concern for us lesser mortals, Miss McFarlane. I really do. And if there was any other way out, I'd take it. I can assure you of that.
Hello, mister.
Yeah.
You never did tell me where you live.
Hoppa, 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 hoppa.
I have a small holding up in Great Plains.
A farmer? Yeah, and I'm the Queen of England. And at what point during your day of hunting down outlaws do you find time to raise chickens?
Only been at it 3 years or so. I guess I'm kind of new to it.
You're telling me? So who's looking after this farm of yours right now?
Uncle? Well, he's not my uncle, as far as I know. Just an old dog who's as lazy as a lizard on a hot day. The kind of fella laboring under the delusion that age brings.
Sounds like the perfect person to leave in charge of your entire livelihood.
We go way back, and I didn't have a lot of choice.
Na, átjöttünk a másik városba.
Manhattan it is not, but it does okay for us. Most important thing for you right now is getting yourself into Dr. Johnson's office to purchase some medicine. The first one's on me.
Thank you, miss. I'll pay you back.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fellow. He saved your life, so be polite to him. Meet me in front of the general store when you're done.
Howdy.
We meet again.
Hello there. How can I help you?
Dear sir, hello.
I got stock of them electric belts if you need to lose weight.
Na, ez a gyógyszert, azt megvettük az oldalunkra.
Thank you kindly.
Teljesen visszaállítja a... Ezért. Ez meg a lovacskának a... Aha. Ez meg egy...
Driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once, and a little company never hurts now and again.
You're more than welcome, miss. Least I can do.
Don't you have a look at Dillo? You can always take the stagecoach back to the ranch later.
I might just do that. Travel safely, miss.
Try not to get yourself shot. I won't be around to save you.
If you're coming.
Lovacskát tudjuk hívni.
Forgive me, sir.
Watch movie. Aha, mozisnél. itt tudunk zoomolni. Five finger fillet, az mi az ez? Na mindegy, beugrunk akkor egyelőre ide a sheriff irodába.
Excuse me.
Hey, hey, you got a visitor.
Shut up, you. Now what you want?
My name's John Marston. You wanted to speak to me.
I did?
Apparently so.
Why?
I guess because we're both in the business of the law.
You that fella from the train company?
No, I'm from Fort Mercer.
Fort Mercer? You them, one of them Williamson boys.
Calm down.
Go on, shoot him, mister. Shoot him.
Come what? You getting cute with me, boy?
What's going on here?
I got me one of them Williamson boys.
I got me one of them idiots who give marshals a bad name.
Jonah, put your gun down. You must be the man from Blackwater.
Yes, sir. Listen, that dog ain't too bright, but he seems loyal.
Jonah, get out of here for a minute.
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson, sir. And you. Oh, I done seen enough of your hide around here, friend.
I think there's some school children down the way you can go and frighten.
Oh, hardy fucking whore.
What are you doing here, Mr. Marston? Apart from frightening my deputies.
I'm here to capture or kill Bill Williamson.
Okay.
Can you help me?
He's outside my jurisdiction. He's in the next county. Of course, Bill Williamson and his boys have tended to keep themselves away from my town.
So you're happy to have him out there?
Well, I ain't happy, but I also ain't suicidal. My job is to keep this town safe, not clean up all of these three counties. It's hard enough around here.
You know, I hear you speak, and suddenly I'm reminded of how some of the people I respected most in my life had a problem with authority. What's wrong with you?
Well, I'm sure you and your fine friends have enjoyed spending your time running around pursuing noble causes. My cause is to keep this town from turning into a living hell for the folks who live here. Whole world has problems, mister, and I'm here doing what I can.
Why? What's happening?
Right now? I got the railway, the people who pay my salary, trying to get me to turn a blind eye to them burning down settlements up there. Cattle rustlers out near Box Canyon need shutting down. Not forgetting the gang that keeps murdering homesteaders out in the backcountry. And I got a bunch of hoods over in the saloon, drunk, threatening to shoot up the whole town. That's all I got today. But it's early yet. Give me a couple more days. There'll be more.
All right. Tell you what. Let's go deal with them hoods in the saloon. Then we'll discuss Williamson.
Okay, boy. You're a persistent little cuss, ain't you?
Only when things matter.
Hello. The saloon's this way.
So who are we looking for?
Bunch of two-bit hoodlums, led by this fella called Walt. Goddamn road agent. Prey on the stage is coming in and out of town. Hold up!
bastard now. Let's follow him. See what kind of hole he crawls into.
Walton's the top screw. Let's get after him. God damn to us. Get after him.
Another watch. Nem csodálom. Hát ez a lovaglás, ez nekem, lovagolás, ez nekem most nem nagyon jön össze. Egy de sokat töltesz
be.
Lovacska. Azért lovacska, ez az.
Yo! Where do you think he's headed?
They use Twin Rocks as a base. They got hideouts all over. Walton ain't stupid enough to stay in one place for too long.
He sure looks stupid enough for anything.
He's a slippery son of a bitch, all right. And crazy Adler. You want to stay here since... Start learning not to trust that judgment of yours.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
Headed for Pleasant.
Let's stop so we can get a better look.
Looks like we got company, boys!
Damn! Take cover! Work our way up this hill.
Hey! Yeah, you! Over here!
Take cover behind that wagon to your right!
Behind the crate, Marston!
Bad shot, Mr. Marston. Why don't you check in with me next time you're in town?
I don't want to be no policeman, Marshal.
Nor did I, my friend. I can promise you that. I'll see you soon, Mr. Marston.
Ew! Boo there!
Na, egy kicsit beletanultunk akkor a lövöldözésbe is. Gyűjtjük, amit ezeket a kis genyóládák itt hagytak. Azt csináljuk éppen. Megpróbáljuk megtalálni. És...
Someone might as well have this.
Thank you.
get this over with.
Nem kukkantsunk meg ezt a mappet. Aha.
Okay then.
Na, hogy kell ezt játszani? Egyelőre csak $1 azaz.
That's the best you got.
Hoppá.
I really thought you was gonna lose a finger. Hello. This is what you're up against.
And you didn't even lose a finger.
No, 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 no. De ne, hát akkor...
Excuse me, madam. I beg your pardon, mister.
Whoa, there's a good one.
What the hell?
Hát ezt véletlenül előttük. Előfordul. Fent van egy X.
Excuse me, mister.
Don't you start something.
Na, lássuk.
Thank you.
Tudunk újságot olvasni. Fogadjuk el. Becserkészű. Ott a vonat. Vissza. Jéj. Oké. Most már látom, itt ugye X-el is jelzi, hogy itt hol vanna. Jön szembe a vonat! Jön szembe a vonat! Tü-tü-tü-tü-tü-tü-tü-tü-tü-tü. Na jó, inkább térjünk le. Egyértelmű. De úgy tűnik.
Force help you?
Oh, they can't even help themselves. Please, sir, my son is missing. I need your help.
If I find him, I'll bring him back to you.
que... Bármikor befejezhet, szuper. Tűnt a fiacskája, meg kéne találni. Aha. Hanging Rock. Nem, Hanging Rock. Az merre van? Valószínűleg erre. Na meglássuk. Ott egy virág. Miért nem jelzed?
That's what I wanted.
Na lassan vége a mai mókának. Arra a hegyek felé. Elméletileg már csak egy virágot kell szedni. Hó, a challenge-hez. Hogy még nincs 4 óra, de ma korábban fogunk. Jordi, ez az. Sir. Desert Sage. Ha ez megmondja, hogy merre felé. basic campsite. Csináljunk egy basic campsite-ot. Így. És egy mentés. Ennyi. Na. Úgyhogy ennyi volt a kaland mára.